So y'all, my new vlog is finally fucking up, okay? Now, let me just tell y'all something. This vlog was kind of all over the place, but it wasn't too much all over the place. It was just more so getting it out there. And the quality is upgraded, obviously, and a lot of things have changed with my vlogging style, editing, all of that. So you're getting the real, raw, and uncut. You get a little music here and there in the vlog, but it's really just to make it seem like you're actually there. It's all about the experience. Not only that, I have work today, so I am going to try to take y'all along with to work with me. And yeah, this is what we have to wear to work, y'all. This and the blue jeans. So yeah, this is what we have to wear to work. Damn. Sunny. This is the fit for work. This is the fit. So y'all, we have to wear this apron. Have to wear this apron. Then like, you really don't need to spray no cologne or perfume while working at Bath & Body Works until you just like, get in there. Because, yeah. And this is like our little seasonal free hand sanitizer container thingy. And I have the Twisted Peppermint scent. So I'm gonna put it back in there. Moisturize my hands. But y'all, I'm gonna reenact what we have to do and say a Bath & Body Works. So this has to go on for easy access to just, you know, sanitize. I'm not gonna really wear my apron right now, I'm just trying to do an acting for y'all. So. So we're gonna pretend this is like a little clone card, okay? And this is the After Dark fragrance. This is the brand new After Dark fragrance. This is what I'm currently wearing. So you can make this. Hi, welcome in to Bath & Body Works. My name is Dion, and would you like, I'm fucking up. Hi, welcome to Bath & Body Works. I'm Dion, and this is our new Bath & Body Works After Dark fragrance. And it's sprayed this much, y'all. Here, smell it. Yes, yes. So this is gonna be right on this wall, on this shelf. Yes. Yes, I prefer this one a lot. I love this one, blah, blah, blah. And you just gotta keep the conversation going. You gotta slowly work your way into letting them purchase and just basically making them purchase what you just tried to sell them. Which is easy, cause it smells good. But then I'll be like, oh, headache. Like I'm having a headache, you know? But that's what we have to do at work. And then throughout the whole shift, you just keep spraying yourself. Each time you feel like it's doing, just keep spraying. Like it's crazy, right? But yeah, and like whenever we clock in and stuff, we have to go through this little room. Back room, then there's gonna be this little wall wherever we put our locker and stuff, like our combination locker and everything. So yeah, that's that. But at work, I normally put my little toiletry bag. I put my fragrance that I'm trying to sell in this pocket right here. Then I put the little paper things down here in this little pocket. So, damn, this came into focus. So I put the paper thing down here and the cologne in this little second pocket. So, whatever product we're selling that day is gonna go right here. Then the other one's gonna go right here. So I'm gonna keep the ladies on this side, the men's on this side, the little pocket things right there. But this is my first one, so I'm taking this in my bag. I always have my backup hand sanitizer. And Altoids. And I love the strawberry flavor. And I always got my gum, as well as my Listerine pad, because you want to have good smelling breath all the time. I normally keep my room sprays inside of my bags because I have to go to the bathroom and do number two. You know how that goes. So, yeah, but I don't need it today. So yeah, that's just like a little mini what's in my bag haul or whatever. I'm about to get ready and go though, so I will see you guys at Bath & Body Works. This is one bitch you can't go nowhere with, cause she finna sit until that radio start. Then,
hey, he's punk.
But I love her. That's my friend. I love her to death.
That's why your drawers.
My sister.
That's why your drawers.
But that's that's a fugly bitch. We at Taco Bell though, y'all. We at Taco Bell. Y'all, we are at Brookshire's. I'm finna give me some more. Y'all, this is their jelly bean machine. Jay cooked for us. Thank you, Jay.
You're welcome back.
Tell them what it is.
This is that split.
Y'all, in other words, this is shrimp, chicken, Cajun pasta.
From Louisiana, baby.
The sunlit wine on the side.
It's so good.
Yes.
Tell them, is it good?
It's amazing.
They need to see this.
It's so amazing. DJ Khaled.
I'm just really looking at it now. Like, ooh. What is this? The part is not even... like partying. Like.
Cause you kept moving. Come on, Jay. I'm finna fix it. I'm finna go to bed.
Yo, this is his second time playing him up.
I didn't plan her head. I actually liked it.
Wait.
Let me see, Jay. Come on.
Wait. Cause I wanna see the back.
The back don't look that bad. I like the back, but this fucking lock gotta go if you say anything. Can't zoom in.
Bitch, there's nothing that has to do with my lock. Yes, the lock is going to be there. Them dry ass lips. The lock never been ugly. You just called it cute, actually, bitch. And I wouldn't care if you didn't like it or not.
I really wouldn't
know. Okay.
Come on, Jay. I'm getting tired and you have my phone too long.
Fix my hair.
I'm about to. Come on, Jay.
Fix this shit on my head. Thank you.
you didn't yet see my worth, so you try to play me.